It's never easy preparing for an emergency. And if an emergency happens around you, it might be hard to take it seriously. Like all the dramas being filmed on the set of Holby City and isn't really happening to you. But life-threatening situations don't just happen to people on TV. Every day, things we do can quickly go wrong and put us at risk of injury or illness. Eating, ironing clothes, going dancing, you name it. So knowing basic emergency first aid is vital. When someone suffers an injury or becomes dangerously unwell, it can be terrifying. But simply knowing how to help and how to keep them calm will benefit their health and keep the situation under control. We're going to show you warning signs to look for and the basic emergency actions you can take to keep someone safe until medical assistance arrives. So, if you are faced with an emergency first aid situation, you'll be able to stop a drama turning into a crisis. We'll be right back.